I will try to show you my first magic trick I learned 20 years ago. The instruction said that I have to stand up with a card fold in four and point at a person. User, name any card that you want. Two of hearts. I've been doing for 20 years and it never worked. No, really, I would like to show you. It's 20 years doing this and never worked because try to guess a card is impossible, but more impossible is try to catch a thought into the air. Look at this. Two of hearts. Thank you so much.
Also cut, 37.
Portugal, thank you very much.
Precisely. Three of hearts. Well, here I have 52, but in this cup I have only one paper.
Three.
Four. Three of hearts.